The book How to Win Friends and Influence People was written by Dale Carnegie in 1936, which has become a classic among classics, being considered a crucial book for all people and entrepreneurs, since the importance of building interpersonal relationships is a fundamental key to success in negotiations and a great ally for personal development. Dale Carnegie never imagined that his book would become the biggest bestseller and that people would read it, criticize it, and live by its rules, although he wrote this book as a supplement to his course in human relations and public speaking. In the preparation of this book, he began at the beginning with a series of rules that little by little were extended to form the present book. To download the book for free, click on the link below.